cut another pipe.
We've just switched to a high touch four-man working party here using a slide hammer and a manual auger to finish planting the PVC sleeves for the flagpoles here on Massachusetts Avenue South, next to the Lawrence VFW post. John Quick is heading back to his wagon to stow some of his tools. Brad Boomsma and Russell complete the last hole in front of Vince Scholey's chiropractor offices. Mind over matter.